Milos Forman, best known for directing the 1975 physiological comedy drama film One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. He was born on February 18, 1932 and died in 2018. Milos Forman was a Czech and American screenwriter, film director, actor and professor. He is remembered for directing the 1975 physiological comedy drama film One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest, which became the second film to receive all five major Oscars. During his career, Forman won two Oscars, a Cassels Award and three Golden Globe Awards, among other prestigious awards. Mark Friedrich was born on August 14, 1954 and died in 2009 in United States. Art Bell is a radio personality, born on June 17, 1945 and died in 2018 in Carolina. John Archibald Wheeler, born on July 9, 1911, died on 2018 and cause of death is cancer. American theoretical physicist John Archibald Wheeler, who worked as professor of physics at Princeton University of most of his career, is best known for co-developing the concept of Bredt-Wheeler process, popularizing the term black hole and helping in designing and building the hydrogen bomb. He also invented several terms like quantum foam and wormhole and hypothesized the one-electron universe. Sasaki Kojiro, born in 1575 and died in 1612. So dear audience, this is the latest information. Please like, share and subscribe our channel.